Hello everyone, in this quick video we're going to discuss a problem consisting of probabilities involving independent events. Okay, so we're given that for two independent events we know that probability of A is equal to 0.7 and probability of A and B is equal to 0.21. What is the probability of B? So first we should know that probability of A and B is equal to probability of A times the probability of B whenever A and B are independent. Okay, so A and B must be independent. So now let's substitute in the numbers and then we'll find out what the probability of B is. Okay, so we're going to have 0.21 is equal to 0.7 times the probability of B. So solving for the probability of B, we get 0.21 divided by 0.7. And that's the same thing as 21 divided by 70. If you reduce that by 7, you will get 3 over 10, and that is equal to 0.3. So answer choice E. Thanks for watching this video, and I'll see you in my next one.